Okay, if you're making videos and not repurposing them, you are working way too hard. So in this video, I am so excited to share with you my favorite three AI repurposing tools that'll help you take one video and turn it into a week's worth of content like that across all of your social media platforms. Amazing. I'm Patricia Kelikani, an Emmy award-winning filmmaker and creator of the Map to Lucrative Videos, where I teach entrepreneurs just like you how to use video the smart way to grow your business. So here's the thing, you don't need more content, you just need smarter systems. And these AI tools have helped me save so much time. So that way I can spend more time with my family while my business still grows on autopilot. Okay, so let's dive in. Tool number one is Opus Clip. And I love Opus Clip because it will take one long form video, turn it into multiple short form videos, and it literally feels like you have a video editor AI person. I know. AI is not a real person, but it's like, it's just awesome. It feels like you have a video editor at your fingertips that works so fast. Now, that being said, I will admit that if I edited this on my own, or my video editor, who's amazing, if she edited these on her own, I do think that we could personally make these better, but Opus Clip does it so much better. Faster, and you're able to make tweaks. You're able to, you know, make edits here and there, use your stock B-roll footage. It automatically adds captions and makes it look really engaging. So here's a demo on how to use Opus Clip. So all you have to do is just drop your YouTube link right here, or you can even upload a Zoom video, whatever it is. So I'm going to paste it in here. Alrighty, so after just a few minutes, it came up with 10 short form videos from this one YouTube video. This video is about my favorite budget friendly YouTube gear. And so let's check it out. So this one is about the tripod I recommend. I'm gonna go ahead and click on the scissors so we can watch this bigger. So after testing out different budget-friendly stabilization gear, my go-to tripod on a budget is the Amazon Basics tripod. I love that this tripod can get tall, up to 5 feet tall. It's lightweight and it has level bubbles so that you can make sure your video is nice and level and not crooked. Okay, I think that was pretty good. I just want to make a couple adjustments. I don't like that I start with So I'm gonna click on so, which is in the transcript in the top left here. And then I'm gonna click on remove caption. And then down here, so that you don't hear me say it, so I'm going to drag this over and cut that out. I'm gonna trim it. After testing out different budget-friendly. Okay, and then in addition, I want 5 feet tall to be highlighted. So I'm gonna highlight it here in the transcript. And then I'm gonna click on highlight. And then let's just make this green. And then I want lightweight to be highlighted as well. So I'm gonna make that yellow. And honestly, I think now it's good to go. And you just click on export. If you do want to change any settings, then on the right side, you can change what the colors are for the highlighted words. You can choose like the font and all of this stuff, like how many lines per page. So there are a lot of different settings you can change. Plus, if you go over here on the left side, you can add music, you can add B-roll from stock video footage that they have. You can add voiceover, transitions, text, all of that. You can also upload extra footage too that you have. So it does make it pretty easy to tweak these and edit them in additional ways. But honestly, when it comes to Opus, I like to just get these done as quickly as possible. So when you click on export, you can also set up your social accounts and it can export directly to like YouTube, for example, or you can download the video onto your computer. I love how Opus Clip uses AI to find the most engaging moments. And so you literally go from thinking, I should make a reel, I need to do that, to, hey, I have 5 reels done already in minutes. They were done in minutes. It's pretty awesome. So you can check it out. I definitely recommend checking it out. You can start for free at the link in the description below. The second AI tool that I am loving right now is repurpose.io. Because here's the thing, you post a reel to Instagram, and then normally you then have to remember to save that video before you post it, and then have it on your iPhone camera roll, picture roll, whatever, and then go to YouTube and then upload that into YouTube Short, but then you have to find the music and then, you know, make sure that if you can't find that same song, then you have to find a song that works and then you can finally upload it after you add the captions. And I mean, like literally I wasn't doing that because it just took so long. I did it once in a while, but not as often as I should have. And then you have to go to Facebook and then you have to do the same thing. Okay, this is where repurpose.io is so amazing because all you have to do is connect your social platforms and you can set it where it can automatically just post to YouTube, Facebook, LinkedIn, X, like whatever it is, TikTok. And it can automatically just boom, post it like your Instagram with the caption, music, and everything. Or you can do it manually and make adjustments. So here's a demo on how to use repurpose.io. Okay, so once you have your account, then go ahead and click on connections on the left side. And then on the top right, click on add new connection. And it's pretty awesome. You can connect a ton of different platforms like, you know, TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, or actually X, Pinterest, LinkedIn. It's pretty awesome. And then you just log in to that particular app or platform and it'll connect for you. Then you want to click on workflows on the left-hand side, and then you want to set up a workflow. So click on create new workflow on the top right, and you can basically choose where you want your video to go from. So like Instagram to TikTok or YouTube or wherever it is, and it'll automatically then create that workflow. And then once you have your workflows set up, then like what I have here, then you can select to auto publish. Now I actually don't because I use ManyChat, which only works for Instagram. The way that I use ManyChat anyway, so I don't auto-publish. What I do is schedule it manually. So if I go to view content, I'm gonna click here, then it'll pull up all of my Instagram reels that I have made. And then I can click on schedule and I can go in here and rewrite the title. So I'm gonna just delete that part. And I can get rid of the ManyChat CTA because that doesn't work on YouTube. Subscribe for more video tips or something like that. And then you can also upload a thumbnail too if you want to make sure that it's, you know, a particular image. And then once you're done here, then you can just click on either schedule or publish now. I like to schedule mine out. And I refer to my VidIQ analytics that tells me what times of each day are the most popular times for my viewers. So on Monday, that's at 6 a.m. So I'm gonna schedule this for Monday at about 6 a.m. Sometimes I do it a little before or like around that time. So I'll go ahead and just do 6:01. Not that it really matters. And then schedule content. And then what I love too is you can click on calendar on the left here and it'll show you what you have scheduled coming up, which is pretty awesome. I love how repurpose.io is basically a VA in a software. It's amazing. So again, you can try this for free as well at the link in the description below. And the third tool is Descript. So if you're someone who likes to edit videos by simply reading, then Descript is pretty much a dream. Not only that, but it automatically gives you a full transcript of your video, so that way you can turn your video into a blog format so much faster. It also automatically generates subtitles, which is fantastic since the majority of social media viewers watch videos on silent mode. Plus, Descript can edit your long form video into short form videos as well, which is pretty awesome. I'm planning to have a free tutorial on Descript coming up, but in the meantime, if you want to try it out for free, then just click the link in the description below. And now if you're thinking, I need to up my game with video. I need to make my videos look better. I need to film myself so I look better. Then you are in good hands because I am giving you free access to my special training video called Film Yourself Professionally on a Phone. This is where I will teach you step by step how to create a set in any location, how to look better on video than in real life, and so much more. So go ahead and click the link below this video and you can watch it right away. Definitely recommend it. Alrighty, if this video was helpful, I would love it if you gave it that thumbs up and subscribed to my channel. And in the meantime, let me know in the comments which tool you're gonna try out first. I would love to hear from you. Alrighty, have a wonderful day.